Updates today on two separate homicides in Albuquerque from Sunday. The first happened in the southwest part of town at 5th and Gold. Police telling us a 13-year-old was shot multiple times while in a car and died. A 17-year-old also in that car was hit but is expected to survive.